I just got a text from my bank. My wife emptied our checkings and savings.
You got a gun?
No, what?
Good. Silverberg lives in the Aqua Tower, apartment 8003, 80th floor.
What makes you think she's there?
It's Thursday.
Cheated, not once. And I had the chance more than a few times. And I never, ever took it. Instead, I worked. Came home, went to bed, got up, did it all over again. Not good enough, huh? Now you want to try to take our money? You want a divorce? I will show you the meaning of ugly. You will lose. I will lure it up. I will dig in. Wendy?
Why does Wendy have a cashier's check for $29,650, Marty? You lied to me, Marty. She knows about our business.
What kind of man isn't willing to lie to save his wife's life?
Was that before or after you found out she was fucking the lawyer?
After.
Ouch. But you haven't even confronted her yet, huh? Right now, you're calculating the smart move.
Divorce her. Things turn ugly. She holds what you've done over your head.
Live with the cheating. Whatever man you think you are is eating away day by day. Or I take care of our Wendy problem. Right here. Right now. Your call.
Marty, you there?
What should my father do?
Your father?
About Aunt Carlotta. You never answered my question.
What should my father do about a woman who steals from him? A loyal woman. A mother. Within 15 years. What did my mother make him do?
Fire her.
Why?
It's not the first time she stole from you.
What was it?
It's the first time you caught her.